frantically trying to get to Bali. Myuran Sukumaran's appeal has just been lost. We did a story on him and Andrew Chan last year. So now they're facing the firing squad. There's no more legal recourse whatsoever.
We decided to send Mark back up to the prison for him to look again at how he could refresh that story. We wanted to use some of his earlier story from the end of last year, which I thought was a hugely powerful story, where he had a really intimate look at these two men on death row and really showed us, I think for the first time, what these men are going through and how they're feeling, but freshening it up with an additional element.
I'm going over with Myuran's mum. She hasn't seen him yet since that decision's been made. So we're going to do the show from, if the police allow, from outside Kerikaban prison, and I'll go with Myuran's mum as she goes to see him and talk to him about this really devastating news, basically.
Mark managed to get access to these two guys on death row after a lot of hard work. It took many, many months of hard work by Mark and by Melanie Morrison, our researcher who's fluent in Bahasa and had been working very hard. And finally we got a breakthrough last year and we're allowed to go up and visit them for the first time. It's the first time cameras had been in to film them.
We started off realising that we hadn't heard anything from Myuran or Andrew. So we thought, right, there's this gap in reporting. I was in contact with the lawyers, Julie McMahon in Melbourne, who, you know, didn't say no immediately. So it was just months, literally, of telephone calls and emails, and finally persuading him that Dateline was the way to go. And then once that had happened, we started with the Indonesian authorities to get access into the prison and then Death Tower, as it's called.
It's always logistically complicated, presenting the program from overseas. But we're getting used to this kind of thing. We've had many programs from overseas this year and it is becoming a regular feature of Dateline now. In this instance, we'll be sending Mark with the cameraman and Mark will be presenting the links from the prison.
It's a rush, but we've got a couple of days and we'll see what we can do.
We'll pull all that together in Sydney on Sunday night and it'll be, I think, a very strong program.